everybody stand? Place your right hand over your heart. Ready? Begin.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Lobos. This is your Lobo Lowdown for Wednesday, October 12, 2016. Have a great rest of your week and a positive day. The topic of the day is to follow your heart. In the heart of each of us, there is a song or a story that reminds us of what we most long for and care for. The challenge for today is to listen to the song in your heart. What are you really here for? What is your purpose? Take time to reflect. Are you O positive? Because you're the type for me.
That was a good one.
Okay. So the UCI Medical Center is hosting a blood drive on October 25th here on campus. The requirements are you must be at least 17 years old, weigh at least 110 pounds, and have no dental work or antibiotics 3 days prior to your donation. Teachers, you're welcome to walk in at any time, but students, you must have an appointment. You can pick up a permission slip and get it signed by your parent or guardian and return it on October 21st to B2. See Ms. Barrett if you have any questions. Attention 9th graders, this is just a reminder that you can sign up for the PSAT. It's only $15 and a great way to start getting ready for college. See your counselor if you have any questions.
Hey Lobos, are you guys looking for something fun to do on a Friday night, October 21st?
The AVID program presents Skate Night.
Come on out to the Fountain Valley Skating Center
from 6 to 9 p.m.
Bring all your friends for just $7.25.
See you there!
Hey Lobos, don't forget to support your junior class by buying homecoming carnations.
Remember, it's only 1 gram and a carnation for only $2.
Your junior class will be selling Wednesday and Thursday after school and during lunch.
So please come out and buy some grams.
Lobos, this is just a reminder to dress up for the remainder of Spirit Week. Thursday is show your claws, you wear red. Friday is class colors. So seniors, you wear orange. Juniors, you wear white. Sophomores, you wear gray. And freshmen, you wear black. So make sure to dress up so you can get points for your class in Clash of Classes.
Attention seniors, next Wednesday is College Knowledge Day. Please be prepared with the folder you received during your senior interview, and remember it's not a late start day, so be here at 8 a.m.
Thank you.
Let's find out. Hey, what are you guys in line for?
We're here to buy our homecoming dance tickets. We don't want to miss out on it.
Hi, Barbara. Can I buy a homecoming ticket?
Sure. I scan your ID. Oh, you only owe 20 because you have ASB.
Thank you.
Lobos, tickets are selling fast. They are $20 with ASB, $25 without, and $30 at the door. And if you're a super Lobo, they're only $18, so get them while you can. Permission slips are due this Friday.
Homecoming! 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 Homecoming!
I'm going to homecoming. Look at my outfit. Spirit for homecoming, meaning I'm going to homecoming. Are you?
I'm going to homecoming and you should too.
I'm going to homecoming. Are you?
We're going to homecoming.
I'm going to homecoming.
I'm going to homecoming.
I'm going to homecoming.
I'm ready to go to homecoming.
We're going to homecoming.
I'm going to homecoming.
I'm going to homecoming.
I'm going to homecoming.
I'm going to homecoming, are you?
I'm going to homecoming, see you there.
I'm going to homecoming.
I'm going to homecoming!
We are going to homecoming.
I'm going to homecoming.
I'm going to homecoming.
I'm going to homecoming. Hey Lobos, I'm going to the freak show. Are you? I'll see you there.
Oh, shit.